Well, okay. This is the guy I always see at night, and I actually think it's his baby that I see. It's really, really cool. See him eating right here. I definitely see him during the day. He's amazing. It's about as close as I can get to him. Treasure Island Park. Pressed not to think that this isn't the great outdoors. Got another bird eating over there. He's tearing it up. In silence, here we sit. And I am completely excited to see this bunny. He's a big wabbit. How you get so big, you silly wabbit? Like, you are big. You look like someone owns you, like a nice, cute pet. You're good. You're good. Keep eating. Other point I'm trying to make to myself here is that I'm in tune with these animals. Regularly, I see coyotes here. And after living in Tahoe for quite a bit, never really caught coyotes here in the south. Area of Cal, I mean SoCal, or you can figure it out. I'm not trying to disclose every single thing, but it's east of Los Angeles, to say the least, where I'm at. I just noticed another pretty thing here. This tree here has what looks like avocados, like these massive avocados hanging, I guess. Yeah, they look cool. I've never noticed the whatever these are, but I definitely noticed the tree and how it did have leaves on there. Maybe that's why I didn't see these things growing, but those are beautiful. Miracles all around us, guys. This is for those that don't think so. It's for those that find it strange or difficult that they don't see the miracles, but they're all around you. Look how pretty this thing is. Look how strong it is. It's a massive tree. Yeah, massive in the sense of the word. Gorgeous, beautiful, beautiful. grace of God, we live. By the grace of God, we stand. By the grace of God, He loves. By the grace of God, we connect. Love is all around us. Frequencies, rays of light, oneness. You have peace now. Christ first. Then through the Father. Greater is He. God is love.